Hey guys,
we're back again to play this Pokemon the Bass game.
Yeah.
We want
to. So, adventure.
So I've just never seen this so many times.
That's a funny game.
Last time we did this all the time before that, because we recorded them all at the same time. But I mentioned before I was upstairs asleep, and I was going to ask him whether he dreamt about what had happened to him here.
He actually probably had three
dreams. Yeah.
So, here we go. They travelled in a trusty wagon.
The trusty wagon should be used. That's the disadvantage.
No
bodies.
Must be getting another gun. Get another gun quick. Now! These are bandits.
We can tolerate them.
They prized it in crypto.
This is new.
We went into a cave. I've said it's kind of bullshit.
Spider cave.
Then look at the Muppets area.
Found the way out of the cave.
We wound up looking for wild berries.
What do I find when I'm looking for wild berries? I wanted the berries.
What do you want, berries?
Which is the shoot button? Why are none of the shooting is happening?
I don't know.
Oh,
that's cool. Extended family. Small bears. Did I show you about the wild, pathetic little cocoon attack?
Oh, yeah.
It's nowhere near as good as it was.
It's nowhere near as effective as it was in any of the others. Fry had a brilliant idea.
Was it like Twilight Princess where you just became the chicken?
I don't remember that happening in Twilight.
I'm pretty sure it was Twilight Princess or Wind Waker that you became the chicken in the bear.
Oh good, we woke the bears.
That we just killed. I tell ya! Fly was
devoured by a hungry bear! Great play!
Right, level 2!
Buffalo! We're doomed.
Yeah, we are. We can't play that.
Launch
we need a campfire! Give us a campfire! Campfire gives us help.
I let a choke to death on my own vomit while unconscious. You did the exact same thing. Well done.
Well, here we go again.
Yeah. We're reaching to the brain.
Game over, man.
bullet stuck him directly in the eye. Well, given what he's playing right now, that could actually happen. I hate taking a little freedom bandit, but particularly the music would be the need to start a pistol.
I think you're going to start a pistol.
Welcome to Castlevania!
The server is a boss in Castlevania.
There's many bosses in Castlevania.
Oh yeah.
Many games.
No, well, that's
what is that coming?
I decided to carry away. We don't want to go to space too much, we've got a big We made the probably wise decision. The evil for Castlevania, the first boss is a giant bat. But what's really freaking annoying is that when you get to the last few stages, you know, before Dracula, the same thing is now on all the other deck. That is annoying, that will just kick you off the side and just kill you with one hit. There's like two or three of them that will turn in the ass. Like, a lot of Castlevania games, that one included, and it's that one that I think is free. The hardest part is just getting to Dracula. You don't have to go on last stage. Never mind fucking Dracula. I get the Castlevania 3 second edition shit. I think Castlevania 2 is actually easier to go.
There was one thing I liked with Dawn of Sorrow, is you never get the whole, here is the mini boss, it is now a here's the regular one, that's normally. And maybe some of the bosses from Dawn of Sorrow do get reused in later DS Castlevania games.
I saw that particular thing happen.
Yeah. You see it a bit in some other ones. Like I said, one of the regular bosses, one of the bosses in Dawn of Sorrow is,
Yeah, I love it.
It was Malpath that I used to double jump from Dawn of Sorrow.
Admittedly, my favourite casting is 4, which is also admittedly 1, in the music of 1. But yeah, even in 4, the 4's boss has changed, didn't it? Because it was supposed to be a remake, but it was the same, like the original boss across 1 was just the big bat, the first one. And what in Path 4 is the shelter room for the skeleton hall. I can't remember the official name, but I can't remember what it is.
Skeleton room with skeleton hall.
I just wonder who the boss of that actual character would be. What's the boss after that? I think so. Or is that later on? I do later on. And eventually obviously we come to death.
Yeah,
is a piece of shit.
Yeah,
that's always a piece of shit.
Yeah, as we said, does he have two different modes, so to speak, in
no,
the
no,
or is he just a massive health bar?
He's pretty much the same in one way. He has a massive health bar, he has signs that follow you around the fucking room.
Yeah, I was going to say, Dawn has the signs that follow you around the room, but he has two different colours. When he's red, the sides are bigger, and he has a different set of attacks. But also when he's red, the size of volume around the room is less of them. And also, you can't break them by hitting them.
Right, you're looking for them. Here, have a look at the thing, you bitch. Oh no, here we go again. Oh no! Yeah,
quick, take some shrooms! Still there!
I have to face
you my ate ones. On the way back to the ship. Oh, yes. Don't waste your missiles. Direction. Quick, make your own thing with exploding confetti.
I'm telling you now, by the way, you are not multicolored.
Why?
What? They didn't kill them!
There was one hiding under the ammo bar.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh no. It's Fry all by himself.
Probably something rocks. We're looking that side.
Boulders, that way, not rocks.
There are lots of boulders in there. Oh shit. Yeah, how did I miss that one? I better hit the other one. Ow.
Something boulders. I love this one. Go on.
Have we ever got past stage 2 of this?
No.
I mean, stage 2 is a great place.
No, we never got past the great one.
No, we killed the dragon.
Yeah. I'm not sure that counts. Because then after that, we went onto the great one.
Oh, okay.
And then we died. Before I went and found some shrooms. I want to see what happens if you carpet bomb the the bison.
Well, we can't.
Well, we could carpet bomb the trying to end up in a demon's appear and carpet bomb the before I battle with inner demons.
Fire!
Yeah, Fry's inner demons don't stand a chance. So, is it possible to even beat these?
I don't know. We keep spawning, there we go.
We get the end again.
Painful
memories. Memory bounced around his head.
What the hell?
Those must be some painful memories. Fry was consumed by memory of being rejected by his first crook.
Let's not tell him about that. Oh no, so we got stage 2, there must be like a bonus we get from that.
Yeah.
It's a true for death.
No, we didn't.
Yes, by sitting down. They think it's a pistol now.
Oh, good. River crossing.
Why is it taking longer this time?
I don't know.
You're going to have a brilliant idea to start? No. No!
Never listen to my brilliant ideas.
Probably wise.
Yeah, it's probably wise to not listen to my brilliant ideas.
They'll
never get past this cardboard cut out of a boulder.
Come on! I'm not being smothered! I'll get you next time.
Songs!
Oh wait,
something super bogus.
Just waiting for it.
Come on, Wagon.
There we go.
Ow.
The other side of the river.
The other side of the river. No, that's the other side.
I'll see you on the other side. At the bridge.
Yeah.
Launch you to Buffalo.
The red lady on Buffalo because he's never gonna cross this.
That's a new one.
No, I think we're about to... Ay.
Now, imagine taking this on the space shuttle.
Oh, fuck, no.
Some angry buffalo
shuttle. No, we've seen this one.
Yeah, you don't really need to bother moving with this one, you just sort of point forward.
He says.
Oh, what happened to the very last second?
Animal hide.
Okay, what can he sell us? He can sell us help. We need help. Distant gunshots. Yeah, those sound like distant gunshots, you know what? But he knows we've got to continue. Always go help.
It's a bank being run by bandits.
No good. That doesn't look like a bank.
You have
to shoot the armed bandits playing the bank without hitting them. You're not innocent, but oh god.
Hey, it's like right down the creek.
Oh, it hit me in the heart, killing me.
We almost said we almost did that.
Yes.
We almost.
The front wheel of the wagon fell off. The wagon was stuck. Oh damn it!
God dang it!
Gosh darn it! The first wheel rolling for the
first time. What is this?
That's beautiful.
The wrist knot.
It's amazing.
Oh no! Oh come on! Give me my wheel!
Really? Actually, that would have been a solution other than finding the wheels. Oh. Another river, too deep to fall.
This is the second faster for the third stage.
Yay! God had the great idea to swim underwater. Oh yeah, we got here before. Or you could go to the desert.
We're gonna go for the desert.
Probably wise decision to take the desert. Entered into the desert.
Third stage!
By yourself with one hop. A gambling cowboy! Do you feel lucky?
Punk!
All of Gun's animal hides that you couldn't kill 30 quails in 25 seconds. Wait, ooh.
You where?
30 quails in 25 seconds. I think you can do it. Assuming you're.
What are quails?
The little birds. Those, basically.
Timer.
Go on, lost and played all the animals.
Except the one, aww.
Including the ones you picked up.
With all the mistakes.
Oh, shot them. Then nick their animal hides. Don't drop the snake bites.
It's a bad drink. Don't take it.
And you hear that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's time to end the episode.
Okay, well.
New stuff!
Yay!
I'm done. I'm ruined. And we'll see you next time.
Alright.